somebody right now. I'm trying to keep up with the cops.
Over the fence. It's like, where's our car? This one, right? Yeah, this was a call of a domestic violence at the taco shop down the street. A woman went into the bathroom and called the cops. So she was hiding from her boyfriend because he hit her. The cops showed up. Right when I got on the scene, I tried to make contact with him. And he took off on him. I have that on my camera. It was before I went live. I chased him a couple blocks. And I got him in custody over here.
Thank you. the matter with these cops nowadays? Trying to have my life on lock. Now a young G like myself can't even drive around the block.
They playing take one and pass it around. Imagine how they gon' act when they're acid in town. Cop watch to watch how they act on the beat. Are they violating rights for the crack on the street? Getting forced to the right. Of course it's a fight. Blue and whites on bikes and horses at night. Now watch your mug. That's what I'm telling them thugs. I know a cop doing 9 years for selling them drugs.